running back, and it's about time to give these guys the gift of Rico. Drink it in, man. Okay. Enough of that. So that actually hurt real bad. Oddly enough. Drink it in, man. All right. Enough of that. Enough of this. Where are the ammo crates, Mav? Where are the ammo crates? There are supposed to be ammo crates around here. Oh, they're just in the floor. Okay. They're just casually sitting on the floor, you know? Alright. Let's take this one on the way there, and then we're gonna do the main mission. Sure, I'll take more ammo. Would be nice if there was a land vehicle here. I'm still not really sure how the garage works either. I should test that one time. Just to see if it saves a vehicle for all settlement or all safe houses or what. Oh, screw it, I'm ordering a truck. Son of a bitch! I wonder if I can zip up to the, bring me shit helicopter. No, I cannot zip up to the bring me shit helicopter. That sucks. This is such a little dinky truck, like, honestly. Is so small and dinky. Then again, I guess it gets the job done, doesn't it? Right. Or do I want an airport? I think I might actually take that airport, or at least try to. Yeah, screw it, let's go take an airport. Why not, right? Oh, hold up. That was a purple car. That they're M gang though, bro. Never mind, they're engaging with police. They can handle their own business. Should have really just left it alone, boy. Okay, seriously, does everybody want to pick a fight today? Was half my health. Thank you. Oh, Willie's Jeep. Willis Jep. Thank you, but no thank you.
You see what happens when you make me angry?
And there goes my Jeep. I hear an asshole, but I don't see him. There he is. Okay, can these guys just, like, piss off? I need the no cops cheat. Ah, let's make it worse.
Assassination is just another tool of the revolution, senor.
What? You shitting me? How is he still talking? So I've learned today that I cannot take this place. So instead I will go do other things. Like murder this cartel footman. Because we do not like footman mans. Footman mans. Footman mans. Hey, buddy! Ha. I'm so- what? Jesus, H-E, die, die, die. Thank you.
They're just so powerful, don't you think?
Oh, why is my contact so far away? This way. Thank you. Goodbye. Holy shit. What the? They just attacked me with some helicopter-shaped bullets. That's what we're gonna say. They used helicopter-shaped bullets. Because I was too much for them, and they were forced to use drastic measures. Okay then. I see those explosives are still highly triggered. They need to calm down and quit taking everything so seriously. Oh, so this is a vampire. So where are we now? Yup. Son of a shit. Son of a shit! What are we gonna do? Oh, let's just go do the mission. I definitely remember respawning here a million times. So, this is where I was back in 2015. I know... I'm not sure how much of this game I know and how much... That guy just went right underneath me. I'm not sure how much of this game I actually know. I can't remember. All I remember is this game is a massive pain in the ass. Starting with this island. But hey, the second one's even more of a bitch. Second one includes a healthy dose of blowing legitimately everything up. Well, not legitimately everything, but almost everything. And shortcut. Exactly is the inside of the truck lit? Oh, I think I got this from the Rejas or whatever they're called. There is that blue thing over there that I want to get. Oh, great, more coke boxes. What? I thought that was moving for a minute. Well, the truck's moving. Okay, I'm just gonna ask you to reverse back to Riojas. That was it. Okay, there we go. What? How does that work exactly? I have so many questions. Ready? Set. Go! You just gotta keep your engine above water, right? Alright. We've got one half naked Kane under a monster truck, and one most likely
Welcome to the Isla Grande.
Never seen a girl in a bathing suit, schmuck?
Sure, but not usually with an attitude.
Hey, come on, Rico. It's briefing time. Things are shaping up nice. Your new friend Carmona's already given us some nice intel. So, now we're gonna do a little surgery on the military. And guess who's the surgeon? Meet General Jose Durango, Mendoza's fixer. Kill him. We break the back of the army. Durango has one weakness. Girls. Every night he leaves his base and travels in an armored convoy to the top of the old volcano. And gives another poor hooker a night to remember. Or forget. Guy's got clockwork balls, but tonight's gonna be the last playtime.
Is Kane still under the truck? Nope. She is completely gone along with Sheldon.
It's hilarious.
That's all I can really say is, oh shit. We're gonna need a faster car. This thing's not gonna cut it. Where are we? Just follow this road on the right. Please. Oh wait, no, I think this thing actually went pretty fast. I stand corrected. See. Shit, wrong road. I took a wrong turn at Albuquerque. You here. I just went through that tree. Might need a motorbike. I might need a bike. Gotta kill this bloke. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing anymore. All I know is this guy's gonna be a bitch to kill. Let's hit a tree.
There we go. Here come the bad guys.
Let's go, buddy!
Sorry to break it to you, buddy, but it turns out Durango wasn't in the limo. Guess he's already enjoying himself at the Elvocan Whorehouse.
So you're just gonna follow my ass, huh? Follow that. Yeah, I'm gonna need this. Mine now.
Stop right there, Tifa.
This is interesting. Not that it wasn't before. That's just, you know, slightly more interesting. So, yeah. I do remember this mission, sort of. I mean, I remembered doing parts of it, but I don't remember what happens, to be completely honest with you. But I know it exists. I know for certain that it existed. That's about all I got. Shit!
No such thing as safe sex anymore. Ain't that right, Durango?
Cursor stuck in the cutscene. Yes. Let's see. Some like it hotter. I think that was where I was before. I think that's where I was before. I'll take some more guns. Man. Okay. I gotta stop the Jericho thing. The gift of Jericho. Drink it in, man. You know that little thing he does? Kinda hurts the throat, honestly. Where we at? So can I take these places now? Okay, seriously, I need a truck. Again. At least this one you don't have to pay for it.
Marco! This is the police!
That just happened. Geronimo! I don't even know where we dropped the truck. Should be a truck around here somewhere. downloaded it, just never dropped because I despawned it because I grappled the helicopter. Alright, fine. We'll do it the no fun way. A helicopter goes flippin' fast, though. Like, he's gone. Seriously, this is a really small truck. You serious? You shitting me right now? Oh, for the love of God. Right, we need another one. Time for number three. God freaking damn it. Truck. Explode, please. Truck did not go boom. Truck will not explode. God damn it. Well, shit. There's a police helicopter, but can I get a truck now? Nope. So yeah, we're kind of screwed and shit out of luck now. Until that thing despawns. How about now? Nope. God damn it. God. Hi, how you doing? Yeah, it's nice. Doing good. All right, I'm gonna need this bike. Thank you. Goodbye. Have a nice day. Actually, don't. I hope you all die. Okay, you can't wheelie on this. It's over here. We doing side quests.
Hola,
or
Kamala. Are you ready to go to war against the
hell yeah
dogs?
War's always fun. I just noticed I don't have that sniper rifle anymore. That sucks. I know they're my guys, but like, it's always hilarious to see that, you gotta admit. Like, when they get blown up and they just fly across your screen, it's kinda hilarious. Well, it's not kind of hilarious, it's really flippin' hilarious. Alright. Mine now. Everybody out. God, voice crack. Suck it in, man. All right, anyways, we're not getting a helicopter again anytime soon, so let's hitch a ride. You're next. Drive, peasant. The shit? Oh. I love it how the normal police have, like, just, machine guns. Meanwhile, our helicopters, rocket launchers, friggin' machine guns, and they're smaller and faster. That's amazing to me. Game just lagged out for a minute. That was a bit weird. What a lag. Huh. No matter, we have a little left to do. This safe house, the next mission. Wait, this safe house? No, this settlement and the next mission. No, this is a safe house, actually. And we most likely got a few side missions to do as well. Watch your head, man. Oh shit. Watch your head, man. Where's this guy at? Here he is.
Hola, carnal. You ready to go to war against the government dogs?
You traitorous scum! You scumbag!
Hey!
Oh, excuse me. Yeah, I'm kind of curious as to what this guy's up to. Get some of them hit points back. I didn't take out any of the extra objectives in that last place, did I? I did not. Somehow actually got that. There's the police station. Right there, get the police box. Or police station, whatever you call it. I mean, it's actually a police station here, but I said police box for no reason whatsoever. God, you are practically just... Your health does not go down in this game. Mostly due to the fact that nobody knows how to shoot. I was about to say, where the hell is the trigger? I don't have the trigger for the triggered explosives for some reason. Guns in this game. Was that a jet? The hell was that? Oh no, gas pump just went up, I think. I just ran right past the flag. Again. I seem to do that a lot. And mine now, get out. Random nun, why not? Sing is absolute turd. But I need something. Ow. Physics. It's an old game, you know what? I'll forgive it. It's been fun so far, actually, so... You know. Any and all bugs that I've found so far, I've mostly... Actually, I don't think I've found many bugs, honestly, other than stuff phasing through the floor. And, yeah, other than that, it's actually been pretty clean, which is surprising, because I expect this game to be... honestly full of bugs, but it's not 160 points for the screen. Plane? Really? How the hell would you fit a plane here? Let me remind you, that is an airplane. I know what I'm doing today. Let's have some fun. Oh shoot, I went backwards. All right, never mind. Some of that respawn action? Nope. How about some of that reload action? Health. I can still do it with. Shit. Well, I'll need a hill, first of all. Second of all, to not hit that rock. Okay, so we got a little over no speed. So yeah, we're not going very well. We're high up, but we have no momentum. You can't really do anything without momentum. Shut up. We're actually getting here. That is surprising. Well, hello there. Geronimo. Professional. Sheldon, hello. Hello, sir.
You've stirred up one Jagundo hornet's nest, Rico. The police and the army are arresting anything that moves.
We must stand together, strong, resolute.
One thing's for sure, Mendoza's rattled. So, now we're gonna throw a bone to the guerrillas. Esperanza's done a deal with some gunrunners. She's put a down payment on some hardware that the guerrillas think will win them the country. And you're gonna hold her hand to make sure nothing goes wrong. Why? Because Uncle Sam's putting up the cash. That's why. Your job is to keep Esperanza alive. And make sure it's the good guys that get the money and the guns.
Your rental delivery. Please note there are no scratches or dents. Any damage is coming out of your ass.
Ah, what a sense of humor, huh, Rico? Don't you just love her?
Nope, she could probably bench press my entire family sitting on a set of steel bleachers connected to cement. Alright, I want those. Oh, hiccup. Down some water. Alleviate the hiccups, if alleviate's even the word I'm looking for here. Also, I'll be sure to scratch this helicopter to shit just for Kane. Hey, how are you doing there down there, bud? How are you doing down there? Hello there. Hello?
$1 million in use notes. A small price to pay for a revolution, que no?
Depends who's paying.
Ha! Let's go. My apologies. Here's the deal. We walk into the gorge, just the two of us. There will be two trucks. We give them the case, they give us the trucks. We drive the trucks away. End of story. So, vámonos.
Oh wait, am I supposed to get in the truck with her? Oh. I thought I was supposed to cover her with the helicopter.
Let's take my vehicle, hmm? These guys are jumpy enough as it is.
Okay, be that way. Cough, cough. How have I not hit anything yet?
So nice to do business with you, Esperanza.
As always.
May I?
Count it if you wish.
Please, where would we be without trust?
You have the launchers?
SAM-3s, still in their wrappers, on the trucks.
May I?
Of course. Enjoy.
Double-faced bastard double-crossed us before we had a chance to double-cross him! Take him out! Double-quick!
That was good. Cannot use V... Let's go, then! Ow. I can't shoot behind us. Dog back there, though. would be nice if I could see behind us. Alright, here comes the fun part. What? Okay.
Here's a message for your pals back home. Stay there.
As a down payment.
Okay, never mind. I found a bug. The reticle sticking in cutscenes. Yes. Brothers in arms. What the shit? What is even happening? What? What the hell? What is even happening? I'm so confused. Oh, we're on a different island again. Should I just go back and clear this one now? Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go back to clearing for a bit. What we are going to do is we're gonna go take this upper half here. Actually, I don't know. I think we can just kind of take this area. And then we're gonna work our way back over here and clear. Yeah, hi. I need your vehicle, Squire. Peasant. All right. I really want to go for that blue dot, but at the same time. We have things to accomplish. And stuff to do. Just taking a little bit of an off-road path. That's how real ones off-road. We off everything. You just air. Air Rico, damn it. I just took out a cop bike.
Go, go, go! Move it now!
He is a good cop.
Comarada, are you ready to go to war against the filthy government dog?
That's always amazing.
Hola, carnal. You ready?
I'll see you soon, comrade.
Comrade?
Comarada, are you ready to go to war against the filthy government dogs?
Can I get some ammo first? Thank you. Alright, let's go kick ass. Bubblegum at this particular moment in time, however,
the local general store had none in stock.
Oh god. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Holy shit. I'll see you next time, comrade. Did he just surrender? I thought one of our guys over there just surrendered. I was like, Bruh. And of course, this is mine now. Everybody out. And what's left till I get that last, I'm at 970. I need 100, so that's like 130, I guess. Camp Laguna. Agua frescas. La fresh water.
I have something for you to steal. For the people, of course. Check your PDA for the details.
I will do that because I need some extra points with your faction. Find a cure. Okay, I go find cure. I go find cure. Who has cur? I need cur for cur. Ooh, motorcycle.
Hey,
thank you. actually make
it? All right, I get a message.
Oh, you sent a helicopter? You're so sweet. Thank you, I've always wanted one.
Stop right there.
To crash into the side of a mountain. Wait, what? Okay. That was kind of funny looking. Yeah? The police? What are you gonna do exactly? Shoot explodey things at me. Alright. I'm just gonna go. I don't like that sound. And I don't like explodey things being shot at me. Nope. Not enjoying this. Not at all. Oh shit. That was close. Nudge. Where's the guy? Holy shit.
Comarada, are you ready to go to war against the filthy government dogs?
Let's blow some shit up. Alright, so here's how we're gonna deal with helicopters. We're just gonna kinda do that. Try to do this without taking out the SAMs.
Too good.
Okay, this is very interesting how this is going right now. Although it's not going bad. Honestly, this is actually going pretty well. Considering. All of these assholes dying. Aw, there's already planes here waiting for me. Honestly, if this helicopter could just, you know, if this helicopter could just piss off, that'd be fantastic. But in a minute, we might have some SAM turrets to deal with that. Although, honestly, I'm not sure if SAM turrets stay hostile or if they... I don't know. Okay.
Stop that.
So what is that with us now or something?
Our numbers grow and our leader will triumph, but he can always use money, drugs, eh?
Okay, yeah, I think the SAM turrets are with us. Although they kind of suck. Okay, he just kind of disappeared into the great unknown, so... yeah. Oh, there he is. Come on, this way. What did we learn? What are we learning? Yep. I think we learned a valuable lesson today. Learning very valuable lessons. Come. Come here. Come here. Don't be shy. Come on. Don't be shy. Come on. Further. Further. SAM turret, if you will. Serious? You're not. Oh, there it goes. Okay, screw it. We're getting a plane and we're flying out. I've never flown a plane in this game, so I'm not sure how it'll go. I'm not a criminal, I'm a Rico. Do this. This is now a jungle jeep. I hereby dub it the jungle jeep. Trading so hard. I win. How much have we got left? 20. Well, we're about to take a big camp over there, so I think we basically got it. Shit. I missed. How far away is that airfield from us? I don't even remember where it was. I think it's that one, and if that's the case, yeah, it's pretty far. Okay. In that case, we're just gonna drive back. Okay, follow this route. I like how they actually get out to confront you. That's good detail, good touch. Actually, wait, what am I doing? I need to go... Yeah, right there. In the right place? Yep. Let's go get a health refill, ammo, and then let's roll out. Let's see. Follow this road out and take a left. Can do it at all. I don't know.
I believe I can fly.
Here we go again. Are we sending the bike to heaven? He's got a big ass sombrero? I don't know. It's a big ass hat. That's all I know. Still has kneecaps. Oh shit. Alright, apparently I can just kinda do that. I mean, Rico definitely doesn't have nuts anymore, but you know. At least he did something cool.
I believe I can touch the sky.
Bitch. I don't know why, but I thought that guy just said foods, a dresser. Who the hell is blowing stuff up?
Hola, camarada. Are you ready to go to war against the government dogs?
Leave it done! Leave it done! Leave it done! Leave it done!
Liberty, yeah. That is an AAP. No, that is an LAV. However, the driver of said LAV is apparently really stupid. Cover. That is precisely what I require right now. Health, 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 health. That's another LAV. Health kit. Son of a bitch. Los Bravos military camp.
Comarada, are you ready to go to war against the filthy government dogs?
Yes. Again. Okay, let's see. Holy shit. Wait.
Thank you.
shit. Doing that shit, y'all can just get out.
What the hell are you doing?
Bester promoted me, damn it.
I trust you are having a good holiday, senor.
Oh, fantastic. We got this island on lock. Oy. But yeah, this island is on lockdown, and we're kicking ass. We're not getting paid, but we're kicking ass nonetheless. Storm moving in? If a storm actually moves in, that'd be really cool. Can I actually, like, thank you. So, question, can I get people to get in the car with me? See the cops come in here. Okay, what's next? Airport down there, I guess. Nice to know that I can still drive. Because, you know, I've always been an amazing driver. Yeah, no, I'm not. Not a good driver. Left. And just follow this down. I think it said. I forgot already. Yep. Just follow it down. I'm sure this place will have SAM turrets out the ass. Actually, let's look at our political map.